How to add / update a user role. Select file. Select role and hierarchy. Enter the role name not required. Parent role is used to define the permission from existing one. Click search. Different types of role are viewed. Thank you www.maxxerp.com.